Okay? Go.
XLN Telecom, okay?
Yes.
And write down, you will pay only £9.99 for your line rental every month. Right?
Hello? Hello?
Yes, hello?
Yes.
Yes, I'm here.
Yes?
Please give the phone to someone who understands English.
I do.
You understand English?
Yes.
So write down what I'm saying, okay?
Yes.
Right.
XLN.
Telecom.
Oh, long word.
Yes, Telecom. T-E-L-E-C-O-M. XLN Telecom, okay?
Telecom?
Yeah, Telecom.
Yes.
And what will be your name? Your name, your full name?
Hello?
Yes, I said, what's your name?
Ulna.
Sorry?
Ulna.
No, your name. What is your name?
Ulna.
How do you spell it?
Ulna.
I said, what is your full name, your good name?
Ulna.
E-L?
Yes.
After that?
No.
N-E-R.
Yes.
Sorry?
Yes. Hello?
How do you spell your name?
Ulna.
E-L-N-E-R.
Yes.
And what's your last name?
Ulna.
What's your first name?
Ulna.
Are you joking?
Hello?
Hello, are you joking?
Ulna.
I said, what's your full name? Your full name?
Ulnapu.
Sorry?
Ulnapu.
What's your last name?
Pu.
How do you spell it?
Pu. U.
Sorry?
Pu. Pa. U.
Now, please give the phone to someone who can speak English, okay?
Yes.
I can't understand what you're talking. Give the phone to someone who understands English.
Yes, Ulna.
No. Give the phone to someone who understands English, okay? Give the phone to that lady I was talking to.
Margaret?
Give the phone to someone who understands English.
Who, Margaret? Margaret?
Please give the phone to someone who understands English.
Margaret! Margaret!
Sorry, Margaret.
Yes?
Who is Margaret?
Yes?
Who is Margaret?
The cleaner.
I want to speak to the owner of this business. Give the phone to the owner.
I am the owner, Ulnapu.
Please give the phone to someone who understands English.
Ulnapu.
Yes. Give the phone to your husband.
Yes.
Is your husband there?
Yes.
Give the phone to your husband.
You be my husband?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Go get him now.
He's busy.